admission. Dear Bartolome is a murderer.
And are you pleading guilty of that charge, sir, because you are guilty?
A charge that carries a prison sentence of 25 to 50 years. And given his age, it's a life sentence. Bartolome kills his roommate, Robert Broderick, with a sledgehammer. The two lived together briefly in this Hampton apartment. Last October, Bartolome attacked the 56-year-old as the victim was just waking up.
The sledgehammer and struck him multiple times in the head.
Bartolome had spent the majority of the last 4 decades in prison. His crimes included aggravated rape and unarmed robbery with intent for murder. And it's that checkered past that may have been the motive for murder.
He was happy living in Hampton, with the exception that he was very angry because his roommate for having spoken about his criminal past to the neighbors in the area.
Prosecutors detailed the roommate's friendship as one filled with heavy drinking and frequent arguing. Even prior to the crime, Bartolome was vocal about his feelings towards Roderick, telling friends,
"He just got on my nerves. You know, I'm afraid to go to jail. I've already been there. I'm telling you, I'm going to kill him."
Peter Bartolome is originally from Lowell, Mass. In fact, his criminal charges from his past all come from Massachusetts. He had only recently moved to Hampton prior to committing that crime, a crime that the judge called despicable. Live from Brooklyn this afternoon, I'm with Landry, WMUR. News time.
Our great thanks. A Hudson woman has pled guilty to reckless conduct and reckless conduct charges and say the death of her infant son back in July of 2011. Christine Davis ended the plea this morning in Superior Court in Nashua. Both prosecutors and defense lawyers agree that Davis failed to properly secure a fentanyl patch to her body that was accidentally transferred to her 7-month-old child. Davis was given a suspended sentence of 1 to 3 years. Both sides agree this was a fair outcome.